Ayuda pra kanya.
So guys, oh, curious sila sa sticky rice na ginamit natin dito, oh. Kasi first time nila nakakita ng sticky rice.
Okay, muta-muta mamuraj yun.
Mamuraj yun, mamuraj yun.
Expensive here.
Mabuhay Philippines!
Namaste India! Bimbo Cornejo Vlogs!
Please subscribe to our channel!
Like and share! Salamat!
And what you doing?
We will cook Ginataang Monggo. Tinutong na munggo. But in Batangas, we are going to cook binalatungan. Say binalatungan.
Binalatuang.
Binalatungan. Yan guys, so magluluto kami ng binalatungan. I'm going to share them this Batangas recipe. Sa amin na isikat ito, binalatungan. The whole Philippines, this is well known for Ginataang Monggo. Oh. So let's see kung let's see kung magugustuhan nila to. Normally kasi dito sa here in Gujarat, they don't cook with coconut milk because in Gujarat coconut recipe is not well known. Even chicken recipe, they are not putting coconut milk. Comparing Philippines, we always put coconut milk, ginataang chicken. So, isa-shock natin sila guys. Monggo with ginataang milk. Okay, Nina, and we will drink the
water.
Coconut water. Okay? Mm. Yeah. Look, Nina. So guys, sana magustuhan nila yung lulutuin nating coconut milk. Nina is going to drink this coconut water. Oh, it's not that good. It's not that good. It's not that sweet. Okay?
Nami.
I think these three coconut milk will enough for 1 kilogram of what's this? Sticky rice. Malagkit. Sa Batangas, malagkit. So guys, itutur muna namin kayo ni Nini dito sa aming small garden. Since kalilinis lang namin. Ito, meron tayo ditong sili. Tinanim natin sa paso. Ito yung ginamit nating panlinis. Oh, Nini, oh. Ang galing nitong panlinis. So, check natin here, Nini, ang ating mga chili. Look, guys, oh. Tininim ko ito siguro a month ago. Ayan, oh, kapag magtitinola, marami ng dahon ng sili. Mayroon din pala dito, guys, na dahon ng gabi. Ayan, oh, na ube. Let's see kung ano magiging laman nito, kung color violet din ba. Masarap itong minatamais. Nagtanim din kami ng Nina. Look at this kagyos. Oh. Nini planted siya. Remember? You planted this? Me and daddy?
I don't remember that one.
Oh, look how big it is now. It's taller than you now. Look.
Oh, no.
Yeah?
It's taller from my head.
Yeah. And look our okra. We have okra here.
Oh, ho.
Look at that. Nini, just stay there, yeah? Because look, si Nini can jump here. Meron kami ditong okra, yung papaya, ito summer, malaki na, oh. Summer to nung tumubo dito. So meron tayong ilang luya dito. Yan, oh. Para pag magtitinola tayo, may press tayong luya. Yung kagyos na to, ah, hindi masyadong maganda, dapat maabunuhan. Okra, oh, ang daming okra, oh. Pag namunga to, may puno rin tayo ng kagyos dito. So ito yung ating banana, tissue culture, galing kay Mr. Patel dun sa kanyang company. Na-vlog natin siya minsan. Yan yung isa pang papaya na bigay niya, tissue culture. At ito yung ating talong last year na tinanim natin. Napakinabangan natin ng maayos to. Pero medyo hindi na maganda magbunga siya ngayon. Siguro dapat palitan na. Nagtanim ako dito, nagpunla ako ng talong dito, eh, hindi tumuloy. Ito lang mga tumuloy, oh. Okra, kagyos, tsaka sili. Ang gaganda ng sili, oh. So, ito yung ating talong last year. Meron din tayo ditong tissue culture na guava galing kay Mr. Patel. Yan ang may bunga na. At ito yung ating male na papaya, guys, oh. Ang laki-laki na, hindi naman sayang lang. Lalaki pala. Pero guys, napanood ko sa YouTube, kailangan daw tusukan ng steak. Yan o. Tinusukan ko yan nung maliit pa. Pero bumunga nga o. Kaya lang, ang liit ng bunga. Yan o. Bali, tatlong bunga. Isa, dalawa, tatlo. Napabunga natin. Sa YouTube din, napanood ko. Kung paano pabungahin ang male na papaya. So, meron din tayo dito sibol na papaya. Ito naman yung papaya din na tissue culture. May kagyos din tayo dito. At saka okra. May suli din, may sibol din dito yung papaya. Patutuloy natin. So, Nina, okay? Yes. Let's see this side. Marami rin yung okra. Ayan, no? Kaya lang tabi-tabi na siya. Tsaka hindi masyadong maganda yung sun dito sa side na to. Pero this side, yan no, sa ilalim ng bayabas namin, maraming bunga itong bayabas ito ngayon, no. Mayroon kaming talim na okra din. Okra. Yan no, may bumubuo ko na. Tapos mga kagyos, oh. Kagyos. So yan ang ating garden. Ito yung ating guava. Marami siyang bunga ngayon, no. So, last year marami rin bunga to, pero parang mas marami ngayon. So, okay guys, nakita nyo na yung, oh, ang ganda pala ng sili na to. Nakita nyo na yung aming small garden here. So guys, dahil mahirap ang supply ng glutinous rice here dito sa NADIAD, dito sa amin sa NADIAD, India. Hindi available sa mga supermarket here. So, online, umorder tayo. So, I think it's 1 kilogram to. 1 kilogram, it cost me like 100, ano, 300 plus, oh, 500 plus pala, 500 plus. Yan, no? Glutinous rice, made in Thailand. Thailand pala to, oh. Mukhang okay naman siya, oh. So, guys, excited na tayong lutuin ng binalatungan na ginataang monggo. Mukha namang good quality itong nabili nating glutinous rice. Okay, guys, luto na tayo. Guys, this is the way how we process coconut milk here in India, especially here in our NADIAD, Gujarat. It's difficult here to buy coconut milk in cans. So this food processor will help us to do the coconut milk. So it's quick because we have this. Ayan guys, ito na yung ating coconut. Oh, madami rin pala yung tatlong nyog na coconut, oh. Ang bilis ng pagka may food processor ko, oh. Sa gata pa lang siguro ay panalo na ang ating binalatungan. Kailangan lang magpaboil ng tubig para mas maganda yung kalalabasan ng gata. Okay, Nina, we're going to start na cooking ginataang munggo or binalatungan sa Batangas. So, but before that, Nina, we have to show our ingredients first. This glutinous rice, malagkit or sticky rice. Look, this is different rice, Nina, yeah? Yeah, this is not ordinary rice. So, we have sugar, of course. And this one, Nina, look. Toasted munggo. Toasted cracked munggo. Ah, smell good?
Yes.
Yes, smell good. And look at that, Nina. What is this?
I don't know.
This is coconut pearls milk. Daddy made this. Guys, and tingnan natin kung pwede nating lagyan ng jaggery. Oh, parang masarap, oh, brown sugar. So, okay, Nina, let's start na cooking?
Yeah.
Okay.
First, pakukulan lang natin itong fresh coconut milk. Ayan, oh. Masarap to kasi fresh coconut milk. Pakukulan lang natin yan and then saka natin nilalagay ang malagkit, ang glutinous rice. Excited na rin ako dito sa ating binalutungan kasi matagal na rin akong hindi nakakatikim nitong binalutungan na to. And si Madam Shama, hindi rin niya natatandaan itong ginataang munggo. Kasi normally naman, pagka may birthday lang to sa Batangas niluluto, pero pagka mga special location gaya ng fiesta or Christmas, New Year, baliwala ito sa table. Pero this is one of my favorite kakanin sa Batangas, binalatungan. Natatandaan ko pa ng mga bata kami, lagi nagluluto yung lolo ko nito. Especially pagka rainy season. So hintayin lang natin kumulutong coconut milk and then we will put the sticky rice. So yan guys, kumukulo na ang ating coconut milk. Lagay na natin itong sticky rice. Tatantsahin lang natin, baka naman maparami. Stir lang natin, guys. And then, after nito, lalagay na rin natin itong toasted crack munggo. And then, lagay na rin natin itong toasted munggo. Kapupos. Ang masarap to. So, lulutuin lang natin itong sticky rice and munggo, and then lalagay natin itong sugar. So guys, I think luto na ang ating sticky rice and toasted crab munggo. So, lagyan na natin ng sugar. Depende na sa inyo yan kung gusto nyo mas matamis, mas maraming sugar. So, look guys, oh. Mukhang magugustuhan to ng Indian family natin dito. Oh. So, beautiful. Okay guys, malapit na itong maluto. So guys, shoutout muna tayo while I'm cooking. So, shoutout kay Aljon Pasos, Oscar Bautista, always watching Bimbo Cornejo Vlogs from Pangasinan, Pusuribyo. RJ Espanola, and this one is si Angelito Marquez from Doha, Qatar. Shoutout kay Lidel Lipata, always watching Bimbo Cornejo Vlogs. And this one, the last one, Rosie Calleja. Shoutout din kabayan, lagi akong channel mo from Pampanga. Hello guys, thank you. So here you are guys, luto ng ating binalatungan, ginataang munggo. Oh, what you can say guys about my ginataang munggo? Sana masarap. Okay, ready to serve na ang ating ginataang munggo.
Hello guys! Ma'am, Dad, Sima, I want to show you one recipe from Philippines, introduce one recipe from Philippines. This is, what do you think is this?
I don't know.
Huh? Ma'am, do you have idea what is this?
Kaya ingredient siya. Which ingredient?
What do you think, Dad?
Rice?
Then?
Mog?
Yes. Wow. This is sticky rice. This is not ordinary rice. Mm-hmm. Sticky rice. Are you excited to taste it, Mom?
Yes.
Hopefully you will like it. So, let's give first, Mom. Do you want Mom more or just a little bit? Just a little bit. Okay, because this is not familiar to Mom. Okay, that is all right.
This
all right. Okay. You can start to eat now, Mom. You can start to eat now, Mom. If you want.
Better if it is warm.
Yeah, it is warm now. Guys!
You serve to Sima?
Yeah, I will serve Sima. No, Dad first, Dad.
Yeah.
Dad.
Let Mommy take time to taste.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here you are, Dad. And then, Sima.
Yes, you can start.
Dad, you can start eating now. You can start eating now. This is actually from mug. I know you don't cook a sweet from mug here, munggo. But in Philippines we do.
Sima.
And Nine, because for Nine this is totally new as well. She don't know about this. It's quite difficult guys to cook because what happened when I'm cooking, coconut milk is evaporated but the sticky rice is still not cooked yet, so I have to put more water. That is the problem of this. I thought it's easy to cook but it's quite difficult.
So they are eating now.
Okay, they are eating
sweet
now.
Sweet kebab.
That is sweet, Mom. Sweet.
Sugar donut.
It's not, is
not,
that
not sweet enough.
Not sweet enough. Okay, because I asked Shama to taste it and Shama said this is good for her. It's sweet. Okay, so Mom said it's not sweet enough because maybe we don't put much sugar. Okay.
For me as well to eat this first time. So let's try.
How
is the rice? Is it cooked properly?
Rice is cooked, monggo is cooked.
Really?
Mm.
Yeah, I struggle to cook the rice. Mm. But it's cooked properly, well.
It's cooked. Cook right. Well.
Mm. So I will ask your reaction later.
Mm.
How about that? In Batangas, we call it binalatungan.
Yeah.
It's ginataang monggo.
Monggo. This I am first time eating this in sweet of mug.
Yeah.
No Indian will be cook this mug. Mug is very hot spices making.
For vegetable only, with wheat spices,
yes,
masala.
Yeah. And this is sweet. It is excellent.
Excellent.
And I'm very happy to eat this first time. Yes.
You like it?
Yes. Yes.
Honest answer, God.
No, yes, like yes, yes, yes.
Okay.
This is the first time of Indian cannot be eat mug with sweet, this sweet, sweet, yes.
Yeah, this is one of my favorite sweet as well in Philippines.
It is one kind of Indian sira.
Sira?
Sira.
Similar to sira.
Sira.
He said.
Sira. Sweet sira.
Sweet sira.
Yes, yes.
So how is rice cooked? Rice?
Rice is nice. Different type of rice.
Yeah, this is sticky rice.
Yes, yes.
This is not ordinary rice.
No, yes.
Okay, thank you, Dad. Yeah, thank you, Dad. You like it? How about Sima? How is binalatungan? Ginataang monggo?
Very nice. Wow, me to pehli baar khado na mug na sweet. Me to vegetable at khado se itla saru laga chhe saras. Pehli baar khado la saras taste laga chhe. Monggo sweet first time.
Monggo. She said it is first time for her to eat monggo as a sweet. They use to eat usually vegetable only.
Yes.
So first style is good, she said.
Like ginisang monggo, yeah?
Yes.
They are sharp with ginisang monggo.
Yeah, as a sweet, it is good. Okay.
So thank you, Sima, yeah? Do you like it?
Yes, Filipino recipe is nice.
All right, thank you.
So what you can say, mom, about this ginisang monggo?
Ginataang monggo.
Ginataang monggo.
Ginataang monggo.
Yeah.
So first wakhad me khadu she. મને ખબર નથી અંદર મગ છે એવું ખબર છે પણ રાઈસ નું મને નથી ખબર કે રાઈસ છે કોકોનટ છે અંદર કોકોનટ
યા કોકોનટ મિલ્ક પ્રેસ કોકોનટ મિલ્ક
એનો ટેસ્ટ આવે છે અમાર ઇન્ડિયામાં બનાવે છે મગ દાળ એનો શીરો બનાવે મગ દાળ નો આ મગ નો નહીં પણ મગ દાળ નો યલો કલર નો છે
દે સેડ ધીસ ઇઝ ફોર હર ફર્સ્ટ ટાઈમ ટુ ઈટ ધીસ બટ ઇન ઇન્ડિયા દે પ્રિપેર mug dal like yellow color they prepare sweet
mug dal
yes she identify the ingredient like coconut there is monggo but she don't know there is rice as well this is different this is different type of rice to taste
rice.
It so
thick.
Do you like it or no mom
like it
how about the aroma
any vast smell ke ya jam
coconut je
na ni sugandhi keu
laga chhe coconut smell coconut yeah is it good aroma
good
okay thank you
so
ma'am
nice.
Okay how about madam Shama how is the taste of ginataang monggo
all sweet we prepare with coconut is my favorite because coconut give different flavor but I think so I prefer rice and just coconut only because
rice and coconut without monggo
and sugar is
right.
Perfect
okay.
But monggo is giving little bit bitter taste to me
yes because this is your first time maybe you know
and you know if you eat one dish it fill you very full
yeah this is the problem
I already feel like I'm very full.
Very full, yeah? Because
yes.
Because also of the coconut milk.
Coconut.
It's easy to...
Heavy, I think so. That's why. Otherwise, it is okay. Coconut dish is okay.
But you prepare without monggo.
Without monggo.
But this is the main ingredient of the But because normally they cook as well without monggo.
Without monggo.
You know, suman.
Uh-huh.
Suman.
Yes, yeah. That is
suman.
Very, very nice. Yes,
yeah.
Suman.
Okay.
We can introduce sometimes suman to them as well.
Suman is very difficult to cook
difficult
because we
to
eat
cook.
Banana leaf.
Mm.
So it's very difficult to cook this suman.
Yes, but sweetness wise is okay. For Seema as well,
yeah,
sweet is enough. For Dad as well is okay.
Oh,
but for mom only, sweet is less.
Yes, sweet is, yeah.
Okay. So that is my opinion. Otherwise, it is very nice dish. Thank you guys.
Titikman naman natin yung niluto natin kung ano bagang lasa. They said it's nice. That is nice. Because this 2 years now, more than 2 years, I haven't tasted this. This is first time again. But I like, you know, in Philippines, if they cook, it's not like this. This is very dry. Uh-huh. In Philippines, it has like little bit, liquid. Yeah, liquidy. Liquid. Yeah.
Because you have too many coconut there.
Yeah. Yes, too many coconut there. Mm. Yeah. For me, it's not sweet as well.
Not sweet?
It's not sweet mm-hmm. for me. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Ma'am, yeah? But the rice is cooked properly. Mm-hmm. The rice is cooked properly. But it's not sweet enough for me as well. Hmm. Yeah, but I like this. Because I used to eat this. And I really miss this taste when I was in Philippines. So I really, really like
sweetness. Sweetness-wise, is sweet is only less. Otherwise,
less for me mm-hmm. because you know in Philippines, especially mom, if mom is cook, so many sugar she put. That's why I used to sweetness. Mm-hmm. But it's nice. I like it because of the coconut milk. Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you guys.
Ama je sweet chane, ama bala coconut no oil ache coconut cream.
Ha.
She
is asking this coconut milk make us very very full. Just one time she feel like to eat, second time she don't want to.
Because eat. You know, I don't know, we call it umay in Philippines. You know umay because of sweetness and this coconut
and
you feel
this
very
coconut
full.
Make her very full, same like me.
Yeah, it's normal in Philippines as well. We call it umay. I don't know how to say in English.
And she's asking whether we can eat this to put it in fridge.
Yeah.
We can eat this later.
You can put this in fridge when it gets cold, you can eat it again.
So
it's nice.
So thank you,
Sima. Honestly, I prepare this to eat up when it's cold, not warm. Okay. When it's cold, it's nice. So guys, curious sila sa sticky rice na ginamit natin dito. Kasi first time nila nakakita ng sticky rice.
Thank you. Muta-muta mambra dyan.
Mambra dyan. Mambra ko.
Expensive here.
Mom said, if we fry this, what will be the look? Maybe it will become like a mamra. Our mamra.
Ah, mamra. I don't know. We never fried this. This is always we.
Mom said you give little bit chicken rice.
Yeah, you can
try it.
Yeah, you can get it, mom. After this.
Here. Just little bit.
You can have this. No, it's alright.
No.
Just little bit and you can fry.
Because they are curious about this sticky rice. This is their first time. Okay.
In India, this rice is not available.
Yeah, not available.
That's why we order.
Maybe mom in Kerala. I think
Kerala.
This is
yes, in Kerala. This is
I think this is available rice. Kerala. But here, it's their first time to see sticky rice. So guys, I'm happy they like our binalatungan. They really really enjoy. It's their first time but they like it. Thank you guys. Yeah, thank you ma'am, dad, Sima. So thank you for watching Bimbo Cornejo Vlogs. Please continue to support us. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe. And please keep following us on Facebook page and Instagram. Thank you.